I believe that's Cindy, but I'm not sure. But this is New Jersey. Katie and I and Peggy were out there. I believe this is the summer of 1961. As you can see, Betty is pregnant. So I'm taking it. That would be with Pam. Pregnant with Pam. I think that's Cindy, but I could be off. I've been off before. I'm guessing. That'd be Ray and Betty. They had a beach there by their place. Double exposure. Betty and her brother. Can't say it. I'm thinking it's Cindy and Pam. Well, I know it's Cindy and Pam. I don't know why I say those things. And that would be Jackie. I've always regretted double exposuring this, but I'm sure there's much better pictures of them around. Tammy grew up and got married and had kids. And Tammy's kids grew up and married and had kids. Lori was a little bit of a chubbykins back there, and Katie was really fattening me up. I carried that stomach around forever. Hey, with Pam and Cindy. And I'm going to guess this is Russell. We're past that double exposure now. Say this would have been in 1964. The summer of 1964. He didn't like the lights. I think that's what we had. We had the lights on. He didn't care for that at all. Obviously, by Cindy's torn dress there, they had a little bit of tomboyish in them. They played for keeps. And the ever-shy Ray. And number one son. Good picture of Ray. The ever-present cigarette. Those days were different. Good pitcher. Good pitcher. I don't think back in those days any of us liked to have our pitchers taken. We were all self-conscious. We've gotten past that, I think. The kids grew up with it, so it's not a problem with them. Holy cow, I don't know who's taking this picture. They couldn't make up their mind what they wanted. Cindy and Betty. One boy asleep and the other one wishing he could, except for the damn bright lights. Betty's brother didn't smile a lot, but he was a good guy. Good guy. There's a good picture of Betty and Jackie.